the Heathfield High School Big Band joining us this morning. Very talented group of kids. They have over the past few years participated in some of the country's biggest jazz festivals, including the Grahamstown Jazz Festival. And they've even spread their wings all the way out to Beijing. And I have two of the guys here with me, Robin and Ryan, with us. Good morning, guys. How are you? Good, good, good. Very nice. What did you think about the omelette making challenge there?
It was okay.
will you eat that egg?
Maybe.
Okay, maybe. Let's talk a bit about your Beijing experience. I mean, that must have been quite the experience.
12 of our band members has attended the Tutti World Band Festival in Beijing, and we've been through many places like the Great Wall of China. We represented our country by singing the anthem. And yeah, it was an awesome experience.
What was it like standing on the Great Wall of China? Something that many people won't even see in their lifetimes.
At the moment, I wasn't thinking because it was very hot in Beijing, but it was really nice.
Oh, fantastic, man. Ryan, and you, tell me about how many people in the band, actually.
There are 21 people in the band. Mm-hmm. And I play saxophone, and I've been playing now for 2 years.
Yeah. Are you any good?
You'll be the judge of that.
Of course you are good. Of course you got. I heard you guys practicing. They are amazing. So how often do you guys get together and practice?
Four times a week.
Four times a
yes.
week. All right. Well, I'm not going to chat with you guys any further. You guys are playing us today a song called Valerie, obviously made famous by the late Amy Winehouse. But you're doing it a little bit differently?
Bruno Mars style.
Wow. Valerie song, Bruno Mars style. This is going to be interesting. Guys, take it away. There's your microphone. All right, the Heathfield Big Band.
And I miss your ginger and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie. 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 Did you have to go to jail or put your house up for sale? Or did you get a good lawyer? Oh, hope you didn't catch a sand. I hope you'd find the right man who will fix it for you. Oh, well, since I've come on home and my body's been ill, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Oh, won't you come on over? Come on over, Valerie. Valerie.
Wow, wow, listen to that, guys. If that didn't kickstart your Tuesday morning, I don't know what will. The Heathfield High School Big Band, guys. Awesome, awesome stuff. Have a fantastic day. Right now, though, it's over to Leanne and the moment that you have been waiting for, your chance to win that very awesome, very sleek washing machine.
Stay with Espresso and SABC3.